allowed to enter the building?
No.
We're not allowed to enter the building today?
No, but it's been over 2 weeks since I've had contact, you know.
Okay. Ms. Hodgins is saying that you were sitting near her on the third floor of the courtroom or the courthouse this morning.
Really? Hey, she said that? She's under oath, correct? That's correct. So she's under oath saying that too, right?
Just a minute, sir. So you're saying
yes.
Okay. Well, I really not remained anything we're doing here today. If you think you violated the temporary order, you can call the police, report that. The information I received that the marshals had entered allowing them to build. You're telling